My dad still has no clue what I do for a living.
I'm telling you, he's a lady boy, lady boy, lady boy.
I'm a proud Sindhi. Are you a Sindhi, sir? What's your last name? He was a Sindhi. Yeah, I agree. He must have paid for the ticket and he says, I paid for something. How can I be Sindhi? Yeah, that's how life works. You just talk about your own people. Start with that. By the way, being a Sindhi, I hate duty-free, sir. I hate duty-free. Because what Sindhi is duty-free means it's my duty to buy whiskies and give it to my uncles for free. I'm always doing that. My dad still has no clue what I do for a living. He keeps introducing me as a standby comedian. I'm like, Dad, it is stand-up. He's like, shut up, standby. This is standby job. Iske baad tu kuch aur karega. Right? But he's an amazing Indian father, right? He wants to support me with what he does, but he doesn't get it, right? And this is a true story. Now, my father is a quite a melodramatic Indian guy. He's a very cool guy. A typical example of intention is there. Intention, bharpoor intention. Yeah, abundance, intention. English is missing. Right? And it gets very embarrassing because right now my dad is the only Indian father who's happy about the fact that I get a little bit of female attention. Right? Right? And this is the same guy who used to tell me when you're growing up, he's like, Nitin, beta, don't have sex. Like, but papa, you... Tumhara pani pe. I didn't say that, but you know, you know where I was going with this, right? So now he's very happy about the fact that I have female attention. So whenever we go out, he wants to introduce me that I'm very popular with the ladies. Right? So we go out to a party like, are, he's my son, are. This is an Indian father's way of showing pride and spondylitis both. Are, he's my son, are, yeah. Rajesh, he's very popular with the ladies. Are, very. I'm like, Dad, mata ki chauke pe, kya kare, Dad? Are, he's very popular with the ladies. Are, I'm telling you, are. Are, I'm telling you, he's a lady boy, lady boy, lady boy. As I told you, intention is there, English is not. I have to correct him. Dad, it's called ladies man, not lady boy. There's a difference. We all know where it is.